I am Rupman from Gurukul News. Today's breaking news. We saw that an enormous hanging glacier, roughly 15 football fields long and 5 across, had broken from the step of a mountain. 2 more bodies we recovered from the flash flood hit areas of Uttarakhand Chamoli district on Friday. The guidelines also call for psychological counseling of victims apart from discretion of accurate information. And now 26 bodies recovered, 171 missing. Uttarakhand glacier disaster damage to NTPC project.